A lot of time. I said, I got all the time in the world. I've been through the tough part.
I'm done being the disabled kid.
Pass.
I just want to be the guy.
My name is Mara Bowen. When I was 2 years old, I got E. coli. My doctor said it was a special train that caused HUS. So my parents should pack a bag and go to Riley Hospital right away. We went to the emergency room where they had to take my blood. The nurses there had to wear masks and gowns. I was lucky because I didn't need kidney. After only 4 days, my doctor said I could go home. But still, I had to get my blood drawn once a week for a while.
Thank you for all of you for coming out tonight. This means so much to us, so much to all the committee members, the directors. I couldn't have done it without all of you guys this year, and so I really appreciate every single one of you. The amount of energy in that circle in the middle is greater than any other energy on this campus, because we care about Riley so much, and I'm so glad that all of you joined us in that tonight. Who's ready to hear the total?